Hello, my name is Kyle. In this tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to add a proposal as a scenario element and view its metrics fields. Let's start by navigating to product portfolios and searching for an existing portfolio. Within the portfolio, I'll select the scenario into which I will add an element. Here, I will search for a proposal and add it as an element in this scenario. Now that the proposal is added as an element, you can view and edit the metrics fields within that element. Here you can see the metrics fields listed on different tabs. By selecting the tabs, you can try different scenarios without changing the original proposal. Thank you for watching.